click on a specific story. But how can you distinguish, for example, that this is the author of the article that clicks on his article in order to increase the popularity of his article, and distinguish him from an external to the blog, to the specific blog user that really wants to read the article. I don't know, we have to check if this is feasible. I tell you, you want to have, let's say, a map of the world, which that the article is generated here, this article is generated here, and you have statistics of 50% of the readers of this article come from here, this specific location, another 20% from here. This is what you are expecting from the system, if I understand well.
Google Maps.
Well, yes, a Google Maps on which you have a layer describing the origin of the article, yes, and the origin of the readers.
But what it sounds like is you want on the blog itself, not on Sync3, analytics. And there's already analytics which does exactly that. If you just want analytics on your blog, I'm trying to see how providing these analytics on Sync3 would be more useful than just getting
I don't
blog.
Know. I mean, that's a good, your question is a good question. I'm wondering what is the added value for something like this of Sync3? Would I find an added value?
Yes, but Google Analytics sells by IP address, so it's not per user. What I mean, I can have credentials for accessing a portal and access a portal from here or from Greece. Google Analytics identifies me as a different user.